just to say that, yes, it was like to also George's question, the way we were talking about it is that you cannot have a global city of a certain kind unless you pay the paracarmicas below minimum wage, below, and unless you, you know, knock people off without compensating, etc., etc. So it is all part of that large. For us, we were very clear. It's part of a large thing. And in the process of actually working with people, we also found people listening to other people. That also happened. Sure, there are differences. And actually, at the end of the film, Malini was so angry about Vanita's plight. Just add to it. So, so it is. And so, and also, in a way, it's also these choices we have to make when we make a film. So, because for us it was part of a larger wave of transformation that was happening, which was, so some of that mess, as you called it, was part of a larger thing. So, if we need to go into that, that's another film. So, I think it's sometimes you want to diffuse it, no, or you want to give an experience of what it means to be in this turbulent thing. And to also add 2008, 2009, and then were mad years in Bangalore. There was protests every day. And even those academic seminars, those book launches, they were all at the same time. So it was like this eruption that happened.
Yeah, that's right. So the really, I mean, we have not seen so many protests happen about the changing city and the number of books that were written at that time about Bangalore. So it really took the...
This is the second week that we've had visiting filmmakers, and they spend, you know, we don't have any resources to invite them, so they spend their own money and come. And the next week as well, we have Safina Oberoi coming from Delhi, and she'll be presenting a film. I don't know if you know her from her earlier film called Mother India, but she'll be coming from Delhi and presenting a new film called A Good Man. So it'll be great to see some of you here. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.